Here, we show recordings of two experiments from the paper in which 8 quadrators navigate using long, medium, and short horizon modules. In the first, quadrators navigate in a maze-like environment with 200 dynamic obstacles. Red trajectories are desired trajectories computed by the long horizon decision-making module, and green trajectories are reference trajectories computed by the medium horizon decision-making module. Short horizon decision-making module runs at 50 Hz, making each control input safe. In the second, quadrators navigate in a forest-like environment with 400 dynamic obstacles. Please see our paper for details.